Washington Unified School District. This is Grapevine News, sharing stories and staying connected with you. My name is Elizabeth Escobar, and we are reporting from West Fresno Middle School.
Happy holidays, Washington Unified. Just a reminder that school resumed January 10th, 2022. I hope you have a fantastic break. What I will be doing is perhaps sleeping or playing Roblox, of course. Here is a message from Washington Unified School District. Superintendent Mr. Randy Morris with a message.
Hello, family and friends of Washington Unified School District. This is Randy Morris, your superintendent. Just want to wish everybody a happy holiday season and a Merry Christmas. Enjoy spending time with your family and loved ones, and we look forward to a great second semester of school. Merry Christmas.
Thank you, Mr. Morris, for that message. Let's start the holidays with some singing and dancing. Here are some highlights from the winter program of West Fresno Elementary and American Union School. We also have West Fresno and AAU band and choir as well. Enjoy!
You brought hope, you brought life, conquered things, though it wasn't always easy. go to sleep.
I can't wait to lay down and watch TV.
I can't wait to stay up all night on winter break.
On head to the next special night, fearless white, lucky Santa. See you when you're sleeping. Be out when you're awake. Good for goodness sake. You better be good for goodness sake.
Your birthday, your birthday, go all the way.
Oh. Started talking to the pictures on the wall. It gets a little lonely, all these empty rooms, just watching the owls chirp.
Social media accounts. Be sure to like and subscribe on our YouTube channel, WUSD Videos. We'll have new videos from American Union, West Fresno, Washington Union, and Alternative Education uploaded right here on this channel. That's it for this special edition of Grapevine News. This is Elizabeth Escobar signing off from West Fresno Middle School. Go Washington Unified School District.